1200 years ago, Anglo-Saxons came and settled here. They then had a river. They wanted to take part.
The guy's pushing it, she's pushing out. Look, he's pushing it, he's pushing out. So nothing's happening.
The library itself was built in 1695 by Sir Christopher Wren, so the same guy who designed St. Paul's in London. You can see the bottom floor is completely...
It's a gear stick, we can't take it. Handbrake, pull the handbrake off.
So I also sell this one as well. There are people that just push the day they can do like hops as well.
James,
on a hot day I would have 30 degrees, it's hard. It's more because like the river's really busy.
We have Darwin Torch, just in the distance over to that.
Seth, that's a goose. What's that? That's a goose. Mummy thinks they're baby swans, but they're gooses.
Gooses.
Yeah.
Goose. There's the goose.
Yeah.
Goose.
Oh, just finish our apple.
There's the old bird.
They said, oh, they So ugly. Why would you want these in your terrace? This is like grass. I want to get some herbs. I want one. And I want this one. It's amazing. And the lemon tree is beautiful. This one for the small pot plants. These are beautiful. Oh, that's so cute. Can we get a lemon? Oh my god. Can we get a tangerine tree? That's very expensive.